Welcome to the channel. Octoparse versus lead sniper. Which one's better for scraping?
All right, web scraping for anyone. So, is anyone and everyone excited for Octoparse or lead sniper? Let's see what Octoparse can do. I'm excited for an octopus to pull my leaps, or maybe I can snipe them out. Let's see which one is better. So, a lot of people looks like they're using it now. We can see Sony, Accenture, all that stuff. That looks good, but what can it do? So, that's good. You don't have to use code built. So, this is building your own web scraper. So, that is an AI web scraping assistant. That's automation, configure the workflow, and you can do it for all these different things, build templates, LinkedIn, Google, all that stuff. But what does the pricing say about this guy? So you can see the free plan. You can get started for free, but you can only do 10 tasks, so this looks limited. Then it's $100 per month, $250 per month. And while I like this and some things that they can do and parse, I think that is limited. So what do we got on the other side? Oh, I have a Google Maps scraper. I can just focus on Google Maps here. I can start with a free trial or for $150, which is really good. And then I have over 800,000 reviews, tons of awesome features right here. We can see how it works, lead generation, market analysis, SEO. And the best part is I can pull out all these businesses. It's simple, it's affordable, get good pricing. And if I do want to go ahead and buy, I just have to do it with $150. It's all good to go. Or I can get multiple licenses and rock it with amazing reviews. People love it. So that being said, I'm excited to see Lead Sniper in action. So let's go. All right, roofers in Richmond. Let's go. Looking for some good roofers. Roofers in Edmonton, China, Calgary. All right, let's find some good roofers. Sit back and relax. Watch it work. I'm going to export this. Export it. CSV. Let's go. See it in Google Sheets. Got all the emails here, so that's good. That is good. All the information there. Emails and information. It's good to me.
As you can see, Octoparse versus Lead Sniper. I can't parse that out. I'm going with Lead Sniper.